Welcome back. In this video, we're going to learn about energy conversion and show you how to use the electric energy set to demonstrate these concepts. The electric energy set allows users to experiment with mechanical, chemical, solar, and wind energy and helps students to understand how these forms of energy are related to each other. The law of conservation of energy states that energy can't be created or destroyed. And according to the Big Bang Theory, when the universe was created, all the matter and energy that would ever exist was created at that time. So in the nearly 14 billion years since then, energy and matter had been moving around and converting or changing into different forms. On Earth, we can trace nearly all forms of energy back to the sun. So for example, if I was to eat an apple, I would gain the chemical energy that the apple tree converted from sunlight through photosynthesis. My body could then convert that chemical energy into kinetic energy by moving my muscles to do work on, say, a generator, which would then convert that work into electricity. From the electric energy set, we can use the hand generator to demonstrate this. Start by connecting two of the leads from the hand generator to the fan, and then turn the handle on the generator. You'll notice that the faster I turn the crank, the faster the fan moves. Here, the kinetic energy is converted into mechanical energy and causes the fan to spin. In fact, some variation of this is how much of the electricity is generated in the US and across the globe. So many things we want or need to accomplish depend upon using something which requires electricity. Some of those things are powered by batteries, which convert chemical energy into electricity. First, place two AA batteries into the battery source. Now, attach the leads to the windmill and you'll see it begin to spin. As you know, batteries are a source of power for TV remotes, flashlights, cell phones, and many more items. Another type of power is solar cell power. In our electricity-dependent world, finding sustainable ways to generate electricity is increasingly important. The term renewable energy is referring to any form of energy which comes from a source that is not depleted when used, like wind, water, or solar energy. Solar cells absorb light into a semiconductor, which knocks electrons loose. These electrons flow freely, helped along by electric fields that exist in the cell. We can harness that flow or current by attaching leads from the cell to the fan or LED light. Start by placing the solar cell into sunlight or use a lamp, then attach the leads to the fan or LED light. Solar cell power is used to power things like calculators, homes, and buildings, and is arguably one of the cleanest and most reliable forms of renewable energy. As we mentioned earlier, renewable energy comes in many forms, and the wind turbines are another method for renewable energy. As the wind moves the paddles, the kinetic energy then turns a generator inside the shaft of the windmill that converts the energy into electricity. Place the windmill into the wind or in front of a fan. Attach leads from the windmill to the LED light or buzzer. The faster the windmill spins, the more power is available, and the louder the buzzer buzzes, or the brighter the LED light will be. Windmill farms can be found throughout the US and are a great source of renewable energy. Today we learned that energy exists in many forms, and these forms can be converted into electricity that help us accomplish many of our daily tasks. What are some other examples of energy conversion? Let us know in the comments below. And if you have an idea for an experiment you'd like to see, let us know. And as always, have fun learning.